Okay, now we're about to exit the tunnel. Found this bend.
Opening on the left.
We drove a short tunnel section after this one.